I make this corn every Thanksgiving because it reminds me of my grandmother. She used to always put it up in her from her garden, but I don't put corn up, but I found this in the freezer section. It's Mackenzie's corn. It's in tubes like sausage, but be careful taking the plastic off because the corn is really cold and it's hard to handle. So I like to put it in the dish and sear, just score it around, cut it halfway across, cut it all the way across one length, and then score it all the way around and peel it right off just like I'm doing. I have found that that is the easiest way to get the plastic off. I get two yellow and two white. And it is the most amazing corn you've ever seen. And to that corn, I add two sticks of butter or one package of Carrie's Gold. And I cut it into slices and put it in between the corn. I don't grease the bottom of the pan. There's enough butter in it. It's not going to stick. And I just let it cook in the oven. Now, the secret to using a Pyrex dish is to bring your oven up to temperature with the pan in it and a cold oven. So, don't thaw this out on the counter. You stick your butter in it. Then you can put some salt and pepper on it if you want to. I hardly do it, but because it really doesn't need it. It's absolutely wonderful. But I did it here just to show you. A little salt, a little pepper. And just stick it in the oven at 350. Now, set your timer for about an hour. And then you're going to go in and it's going to look like this. It's going to be puddles of butter. And you can tell where each package. You're going to lightly stir it. Don't make a big mess. Just mix it up and cook it for another hour. And it's going to look like this. And it reminds me of my grandmother. And that corn was amazing.